Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego Star Wars Boba Fett helmet mosaic. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos. We do Kinect building videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel called Positive Gaming. So let's start. First things first, you're going to get 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Then you're going to put it there. So we've got one part of the head done, pretty much. So we're finishing off the next side of the face of the helmet I meant. So now we're going off to the top part of the helmet. It's actually really satisfying to use the brick separator to build it. So, I'm gonna quickly start finishing it off. should I move everything one across? So now this is the rangefinder. Here's the finished thing, guys. So hope you guys like it, subscribe to my videos, bye guys.